The Archbishop he's been so good about taking me through some of these. I didn't know we needed a motto. I thought that was for ordinaries. I didn't know we needed a coat of arms. He's teaching me some of these things, and I'm just learning as I go. He said, you know, you're going to need a motto, bring it to prayer. And the expression, misericordam volo, which is, I desire mercy, is from the call of Matthew. For me, it does evoke the sense of being a physician. The context is Jesus has called Matthew, and now Matthew has invited Jesus into his home. And he says, go and learn the meaning of these words, I desire mercy, not sacrifice. The healthy people don't need a physician, the sick do. And so I think maybe that's why I was attracted to it. Having been someone who wanted to heal, wanted to bring God's healing since I was very young, and now being able to do it in a new way, I want to continue that as a bishop somehow.